Chapter 17 Save Water. Water is very precious for all of us. Rain is the main source of water on earth. The water from river evaporates and rises up. This water forms clouds in the sky. When the clouds become heavy, the water falls down as rain. This is called water cycle. It is a continuous process. Sun, water vapors, clouds, rain, river. Water cycle. Saving water. We should not waste water. We should save water for future use. We should not brush teeth or wash hands in running water. We should not take bath under a shower. We should take bath with a bucket and a mug. We should always check overflowing taps. We should close the tap tightly. No drop of water should be wasted. Rainwater harvesting. We should conserve water. If we do not conserve water, one day there would be no water. The best way to conserve water is through rainwater harvesting. In this method, the rainwater is stored and hence can be used later. People keep a big tank or drum in which the rainwater is collected. This water is stored for future use. At present, many people have a rainwater harvesting system in their homes and factories. Rainwater harvesting system. Do you know, there are some cities in which the water is supplied for only half an hour in a day. Reuse of water. We should reuse water to save it from shortage. We can reuse water in the following ways. The water used for washing clothes and utensils should be collected. It can be reused to mop the floor. The water used to wash vegetables and fruits can be used to water the plants. Do you know, you can also collect the water used to wash hands in a bucket. It can be used to clean the toilet. Words power. Continuous. Something that happens again and again. Conserve. To use or manage wisely. Reuse. To use again. Chapter backup. Water is very precious for all of us. Water cycle is a continuous process. We should save water for future use. If we do not conserve water, one day there would be no water. We should reuse water to save it from shortage.